Hi everyone, welcome to another video tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to be learning about plotting multiple data series on the same plot in MATLAB and Octave. So let's get started. I have my original code open to plot our vector y1 versus x using the plot command. So I'm going to refresh your memory and run this code using the gear icon. MATLAB and Octave will generate a figure starting at figure one for our plot. You can see our y vector, y1, versus our x vector, capital X, and our data points are connected together with a dotted line with circular markers, and it's red. And that comes from these formatting options right here. Now, if I want to plot another data series on the same figure, I need to use the command hold on. Hold on in MATLAB and Octave literally means hold on, we're not done plotting on this figure yet. We want to stay on the same figure and we want to keep plotting. After hold on, I'm going to generate another y vector. I'm going to call this y2. For y2, I'll create a vector with 5 elements, which is the same length as our x vector, and then I'm going to plot y2 versus x. So I've generated a vector y2 with 5 elements. Now I'd like to plot with our variable capital X along the x-axis and our variable y2 along the y-axis. I'm just going to use the default formatting, which is going to be a solid blue line connecting these data points together. Let's go ahead and run our code and generate our figure. I'll make this a little bit bigger. You can see our original dotted circular marker red line, which is the plot for y1 versus x. And now we have this solid blue line for y2 versus x, all on the same figure. Because we've already called hold on, we're still telling MATLAB that we would like to keep plotting on this same graph. So we could theoretically go ahead and generate another y vector. We can call this y3. For y3, I'll generate some more data points. Now I'm going to plot y3 versus x on the same plot. It's going to be on the same plot because I've already called hold on. I'm going to go ahead and plot x along our x-axis and y3 along our y-axis. I'll add some formatting to make this a magenta solid line. Now we have a third data series plotted on the same graph. We have this magenta line. It's customarily the best practice when we're plotting multiple data series to also have a legend on our plot indicating which line is which. Otherwise, we wouldn't be able to tell which line is y1 versus y2 versus y3 without going back and looking at the code. We wouldn't be able to tell by just looking at the figure. So let's add a legend. We can use the legend command in MATLAB. The very first plot we created here using our plot command is for y1. So I'm going to put y1 in single quotation marks. I use the quotation marks because y1 is a string that I'm going to be adding to our legend. I'll use a comma to indicate our next argument. Our next plot is for y2, where we called plot right here. We plotted y2 versus x. So I'll type y2 also in quotation marks. And then our final plot we generated is for y3. So I'll put this also in single quotation marks. Running our code, we now generate a figure that has a legend on it indicating which line is which. We have Y1, which is the red line that's dotted with our circular markers. Our solid blue line is Y2, and our solid magenta line is Y3. And this concludes our tutorial for plotting multiple data series on the same figure in MATLAB and Octave. Thanks for watching.